Now look, this position where pawn is here, so which is critical part for this puzzle, and we have this open diagonal to keep a check here. So whenever this situation from white side, you can see that this is like bishop is here to give a checkmate, and we can go here and here. So we have to do something to block this one, or maybe push this pawn here so that this queen can't come here, because this rook can defend this square then, because when this pawn is here, so queen takes, then rook take. So that is the idea of as a defense here. But if black do something like this, then this is mate in three. So can you find that? Yes, the idea is first give a check. So king can go here and here. So suppose king go here, then we have simply this checkmate. And another idea is king go here. So now how can you do that checkmate? So now if you go queen here, and this queen come here now, you can't give a checkmate in that case. So you have to play a move by which this king forced to come here, which is bishop e6 check. So when this pawn is here, so this move is possible. So king can come here now by force, then you delivered a checkmate. So this is the idea behind this puzzle.